you get where you are today?
Well, I stay committed to my team, and we won the championship, and that's when I got right.
Oh, good for you. I got noticed too, obviously. Anyways, so let's all give him a round of applause for his amazing
work.
Eli, is that what you told him your name was? Eli? That was a good fake name to hear, because the name that I used to know you by was Eliah. The little big kid we grew up together with and played T-ball, yet he won a championship? How'd you get this far with a fake name, with a fake career known as Eli?
At this moment, Eli realized his life was over.
And the best baseball player award goes to Josiah. Thank you. I wouldn't have done this from dedication and hard work, and most importantly, being the best.
So now Eli is poor and old. I mean, just look at the sadness in his eyes.